So, lastly, before I welcome the three finalists, I want to tell you why I'm wearing a tie today. I'm wearing a tie. Usually a tie is a symbol, a status symbol, right? But you can also see it as a noose around your neck. So I'm wearing it as a protest that there are not enough women on stage at vacation rental events. Thank you. Not enough women running tech companies, not enough women running large property management companies. In fact, I'm hosting a podcast called The Secret Sauce of Large Property Managers. It's a podcast and video. And I haven't yet found a CEO, a female CEO to interview. So if there's anyone out there that's more than 1,000 properties, please let me know. I would love to interview you. So inclusion is a business of all. I'm going to wear this as a protest until we're 50-50. And that's it on that topic. So now, good luck. Help me welcome them. Good luck to the three finalists. Thank you.